Loading, loading.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
What? I like the smell of butts. Just kidding. So? 1, 2, 3.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
Oh yeah, it's on my own now, huh?
We need to do this one by one. And this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Oh shit. It says faggot sketchy.
To keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though.
Here we go. I'll take it. That's like a gun. Oh, my inventory is full. Darn. Water pipe, you are getting destroyed. No hatchet, you are getting destroyed. Spear cricket bat. Racket, you're getting destroyed. Whoa, motherfuckers! I see. Go to no! Yes, come on. Holy fuck! God, okay, guys, never do that. God, that was a blunder, motherfucker! Please tell me I get the. Oh! You slimy little bastards. Whoa, okay. Ow. Good thing that bloater's gone now. Hello. Some gas is nice. Ooh, sweet. Lovely.
Hey, friend. Sorry, but I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Damn. Backstabbing traitor!
You will die!
It's not zombies, I got fucking people shooting at me. Motherfucker.
Alright, here we go again.
Come on. There we go. That section completed. Come on. What? Oh my god, no! Please don't kill me! Oh. Well, I'm out for the first part.
Shit, Rod, it's quiet. I heard something. You pay for this!
Oh, all right. All right, where is it going to send me? Okay, good. It's right here.
He must be somewhere.
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
I'm sure no doubt he is. That made any sense. That was a thrill.
Saviors my ass. Bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people.
Right. New area. Oh, fuck yeah. Reaver and Termer are going to enjoy this place with the grappling hooks. Yeah.
Nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade... It's Crane, can you hear me? Damn it. Alright. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane, do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic! Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way and we'll be waiting.
Oh, yes!
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, I hear you. What's going on?
I'm in Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zera's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Ooh. I hit my grappling hook because as soon as that happened, I scared myself. I think I'm gonna spend more time on the rooftops than anything.
Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical, I'm your man. Almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Damn!
Yeah, yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
I don't know what to say about that. What happened?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
You bastard!
Jade? Jade! Damn it.
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Of course. Let's go.
What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Oh shit, that was close. Yes. No? Wait, what the hell?
Hey.
Come on.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to... what's his name over there?
Thanks.
Crane, I'm Mort Norris. Worked in the town hall before the outbreak. Modernization of maintenance of hydraulic infrastructure department. Oh, one hell of a job, I'm telling you. Miss it more than I miss my kids these days.
Okay. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Yes, I was supposed to get water running in my neighborhood again. But I can't because of those damn undead and it's killing me. Could I persuade you to do it, please? It would be a great civic gesture, appreciated by tens, maybe dozens of people.
Oh, what would I need to do?
Just redirect the flow of water again. That's all. It'll be such a help. It'll even get our beautiful fountain up and running again.
Yeah, right. So what do you want me to do then?
Great, great, fantastic. You just have to get to these three pumping stations and switch the valves. Here, I'll show you where they are.
Really? Oh.
Jade? Jade, are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it.
Crane! Good to see you again.
With Spike?
Holy shit.
Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I have for you in the slums? That'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Survivor rank up? Oh, you slimy little foot. I was right there. Cloud 9. Oh, that's the stadium. Never mind.
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it! Did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
It's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean. Hey, one more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That Ooh. Guy can craft a howitzer from a popgun.
Oh, shit.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that.
Sure, let's do it real fast.
Jade, this is Quain. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Troy, this is Quain. Do you copy?
Quain, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, alright? I'm serious.
Oh, shit. Talk about clutch. Dude, Reaver and Turnbar are gonna love this place so much. I'm dead. I'm somehow still alive. Okay. Mate. Come on. Shit. Shit, he's gonna be zombified. Most people defined.